more complicated than the people around us can comprehend, and sometimes even more complicated than we ourselves can comprehend. How can we be summed up in a singularity? The beautiful thing is, though, we are multidimensional, and while our brain is two-dimensional, it still holds all of who we are. It's a place for all of our identities to intersect. Because in reality, even when you walk into this room to experience the stories of people in your communities, you don't leave parts of yourself at the door. You don't leave your race, your gender, your class, your sex, your sexuality,